Hello, my name is Maria. I represent the company Nanar IT. What if I told you that we can increase your battery phone life more than 5 times? But not only that, we manufacture solution for industrial application based on the strongest materials in the world. And this is carbon nanotubes or CNT. It's 10,000 times thinner than human hair, but 200 times stronger than steel. Unique properties of CNT allow to use them in many industries, such as medicine, electronic devices, transports, and as additive materials in sportswear and sports equipment. We can produce the best CNT in the world and reactors for CNT and graphene production. Also, we're developing technologies how to use them in industrial applications. Our competitors are CNT producers, but only we can produce all types of CNT with very high purity, which is very important for industrial applications, and we already have developed technologies how to use them in applications. At the moment, we have developed technologies for energy storages, 3D printing, and X-ray sources. In energy storages, it's anode material, which can be used in all types of electric cars and smart devices. In 3D printing, it's additive materials for 3D printing materials. And in X-ray sources, it's electrode field emitters for X-ray tubes and industrial scanners. Our anode materials will increase battery capacity more than 5 times. What it means? Now you charge your phone once in a day. With our technology, you will charge once in a week. Our additive materials will add just 0.01% of our materials to existing 3D printed materials. Will increase mechanical strength of the printed materials more than 10 times. Due to our carbon nanotubes, X-ray tubes will have almost zero energy consumption, increased durability and quality of image. Each market has a huge amount of money and estimated to grow up to 2 times. Our achievements, all laboratory tests and prototype done for all technologies. We already have small-scale production for CNT and CVD reactors, and we already achieved first sales. And we already found industrial partners for prototyping and further product development. And we already testing our technologies with partners from Italy, China, Germany, and USA. And then our test will succeed. We already have signed pre-agreements for future sales. And just the one clients from 3D printing industry will give us 240,000 euro sales in a year. And in X-ray tubes, it will be just 400,000 euro. Our business model is licensing our technologies for industrial applications, selling our CNT as raw materials, and selling our reactors for CNT and graphene production. At the moment, we are looking for investments, 150,000 euro, to complete our industrial test. The next stage, it will be small-scale production site and mass production. We have a very strong team. Our R&D team consists of 6 scientists and leading by Alexandra Kantrup, scientist with experience more than 30 years in this field. And we are 2 experienced entrepreneurs running this business. And the coolest things, our R&D cooperate with Nobel Prize winner Konstantin Novoselov. Our goal to be the leader of CNT production for industrial applications. And so please join us to make the future today.
Thank you very much, and it is indeed a pleasure to see startups corresponding and adhering to the time limit all over again as a tendency. So do we have a question from the jury?
So you have a customer in France, which I think was a while ago. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So what's their response and results there?
Last year we sold to them a reactor for CNT production, and we get the first cash flow.
But did they like it?
Yeah. During the year, it's not any complaint. And we now are talking, maybe they will go buying a graphene reactor.
Thank you very much.